It's time for What's the Word, or as I like to call it, wordy dancing, and nobody puts Kornheiser in a corner. Word up, Reality, what's first?
Marshawn Brooks putting up 52 on Notre Dame was blank.
It was cha-ching. 52 is the highest ever recorded in the Big East. That's in 30 years of Big East. They've sent 1,000 guys to the pros. Earlier in the year, he had 43 against Georgetown. He's a senior, so you think there'd be no room for him in the NBA. This is going to get him drafted. This is going to make him money.
And because of all that, it was pistol-esque. Pistol Pete used to score in the 40s, average in the 40s, at least three of his 4 years at LSU, of course, as you know, Tony. And this kid can stroke it from deep. He can get to the rack. He hit the mid-range shot. Maybe he doesn't go through his legs quite as fancily as Pistol Pete did, but that many points takes you way back to the pistol when he did it all the time. Pistol-esque. That's your kid of fire.